One of the major reasons why people didn't trust Hillary was that she got so much money from Goldman Sachs. And a lot of Trump supporters were really, really criticizing Hillary for getting so much money from Goldman Sachs. So to you Trump supporters out there who said this about Hillary, how are you going to explain Trump wanting to hire the president and COO of Goldman Sachs, Gary Cohn, on his cabinet? I'm kind of curious. I'd like to know how you're going to somehow explain that away.